Arunachal is known for a lot more than just being home to several tribes and a melting pot of cultures. The state is now making headlines for its roads. From ferries to Ferraris, this northeastern state has seen it all. Hello all, we at East Mojo are in Arunachal Pradesh's Dambuk, where and we are right now at one of the venues of the Orange Festival being organized by JK Tyres and Arunachal Tourism. And a part of this event, a major attraction will be a motorsport extravaganza, that is the Orange 4x4 Fury, where we will see 28 cars hitting the road, and this is a 4x4 off-roading motorsport event. And this is going to be the first time in India that there's going to be a mass start to the rally. And as soon as the gun fires, as soon as the it is flagged off, all the vehicles are going to be hitting the road, and they're going to be going through tough terrain. And this place especially has been selected because the terrain is suitable for an off-roading event like this. And we also have a woman participant among the 28 vehicles, and there are 12 teams participating in different categories. They're not just people from Northeast, we also have people from other states of India, so it's going to be extremely fun. The 7th edition of the JK Tyre Orange 4x4 Fury, a national off-roading motorsport event, came to a riveting close on Friday with Team Gulf First winning their maiden title at the Dambuk Orange Festival of Adventure and Music held in Arunachal Pradesh's Lower Dibang Valley district. It was also the first time an off-roading motorsports event in India commenced with a mass start, with adrenaline of drivers rushing after the gunshot.
We had a lot of challenges, but we have been together, so we are able to manage ourselves, that because of the teamwork and on the sportsman spirit, even though our vehicles has been breakdown so many times.
The prizes were distributed to the winners by Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu, who was present at the venue and showed immense enthusiasm for the event organized in the state.
इस क्षेत्र में हम लोगों का बहुत सारा स्पोर्टिंग इवेंट ऑर्गेनाइज हम लोग करते हैं. आज यहाँ पे जो 4x4 फ्यूरी यहाँ पे दाम्बुक एरिया में ऑर्गेनाइज हो रहा है, और महिंद्रा और जेके टायर्स के साथ में मिलकर ट्रांस अरुणाचल ड्राइव भी हम लोग ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहा है. इस प्रकार से और भी बहुत सारा इवेंट जेके टायर्स के साथ में मिलकर, जो लास्ट ईयर भी ड्यूरिंग पेंडेमिक टाइम में भी हम लोग ने एक इवेंट ऑर्गेनाइज किया है. So overall, Arunachal Pradesh Motor Sports Club is doing a very fantastic job in this field. और future का भी जो planning है, हम लोग उसी organization से बात करके हम लोग sporting event को हम लोग आगे लेके जाएंगे.
Dambuk was once considered Arunachal's Kala Pani due to the disconnect from the rest of the state. But after recent efforts from the state and central government to develop road connectivity, the town has become a major attraction for adventure tourists from across the country.
This kind of track is not available anywhere in India. Yes, small patches are available, but over here you can keep on going for hundreds of kilometers in this type of terrain. In JK Tyres, we go all over India, but this is one government where things are so easy, it's so well organized. We don't have to push, they push us, you know. It's the other way around. When the government is actively participating as organizers, so you know, nothing can go wrong out there. So this is the best part of Arunachal. We just love to keep coming again and again and again, which we'll keep doing it.
Two-day competition saw 12 teams participating from various parts of the country like Kerala, Telangana, Karnataka, Chandigarh and Delhi in the open category comprising extreme specified vehicles. An impressive number of local teams from the Northeast also went through the paces for the coveted trophy.
We are planning for some extreme events. So right now it's a 4x4, maybe we'll have a full-blown high-speed rally also as a part of that, and hopefully get the Indian National Rally Championship into the fold. We're trying and learning and, you know, developing as we speak, as anyone should do.
Billed as one of India's toughest and most exciting off-road competitions, the event's 7th edition also saw its first woman participant, Aparna Umesh from Kerala, giving her male counterparts tough competition.
I have this amazing vehicle, so I wanted to learn about it. So I searched for all the clubs in and around Kerala, and I found out a club in Kottayam, which is R&T Offroad Club. So I joined the club, and I used to go for, you know, local events. I used to go for fun drives. We'll all go, you know, it's like a family thing. So we all go for fun drives, and slowly the passion grew, and I started, you know, I actually invested in an off-road vehicle. So it all started like that, and now this is my first national event.
The event was flagged off on March 3rd by Abu Tayang, Director of Tourism, along with Gum Tayang, the MLA of Dambuk. The festival does not only promote Arunachal Pradesh as a tourist destination, but also the famous oranges of Dambuk, which are now being exported to Dubai and other countries through SpiceJet's recent agri-venture, Spice Fresh.
The Orange Festival is a major point of transformation of development of this area. This is pehle Kalapani ka naam hua karta tha. Hamara Maris jo bimar patient ko bhi hum hathi par hi utha ke Pasigar le jata tha ya rowing mein नाव से उठा के ही हम प्रेग्नेंट लेडीज और इंजर्ड पेशेंट ऐसे ही हमारा यहाँ गुजरा होता था वेरी टफ लाइफ तो आज देखिए ये नेशनल हाईवे कनेक्टिविटी हुआ
द 4x4 फ्यूरी हैड टीम्स नेगोशिएट थ्रू नेचुरल एंड ग्रूलिंग ऑब्स्टिकल्स लाइक स्वॉम्स स्टीप रिवर बैंक्स बोल्डर फिल्ड रिवर बेड्स एंड ट्रैक्स थ्रू रेन फॉरेस्ट्स Such was the route that on day one itself, almost 80% of the cars broke down, struggling to beat the boulders and rocks, making it even more challenging. Intermittent rains and tracks along the dry riverbeds added to the excitement, and only 6 of the 24 cars that started could reach the finish line.
We conceptualized it in a way that we were using the terrain which was our playground now, which is our playground now. So then we thought of this off-roading thing. I got this idea from the RFC naturally, that Malaysian RFC, where it's a very tough competition. So we wanted to make Dambuk, if not tougher, at least that kind of a level. And we initially started with a very few vehicles, just a few boys from Arunachal Pradesh and the rest of the country. But as the years went by, we progressed and we developed new formats into the game. I think we are the first ones to introduce non-human checkpoints, which we did last year, GPS points, where we leave the drivers and the co-drivers and machines to on their own for a very long stretches. We have developed this marathon stages, 6 hours, 12 hours. 36-hour non-stop kind of event.
With every season, the organizers turn it up a notch to make the most of this challenging terrain nature has to offer in Arunachal Pradesh.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.